This ain't gonna be a sausage festival. Pat's over there giving them a piece of his mind right now.
Fuck them!
What's up, Pat?
Can't sneak out of the house tonight.
Why do they have to sneak out?
They're 16.
Isn't that illegal?
Not for Ricky.
Whatever, Patrick Fakovsky, you the one who wants to screw Janet.
Fuck you, you fucking wannabe nigga.
Yo, quit with the nigga shit, asshole.
Listen, you curry-munching fuck. I already banged Janice like 500 times.
Yeah, how you done her like 500 times if she's only 16?
Because I've been banging her since I was 15.
Don't you get tired of that?
Still gotta get her in the pooper. Like your mom likes it.
Fuck you, Pat.
Hey, Ray, what about them granite roadies?
It smells like fucking bleach in here.
Oh, shit, I made you look good, guy.
Did my ass? What the fuck am I wearing?
Hey, at least you look like you had a shower now.
I need to go get my jacket.
Right. But afterwards, we need your help with the ultimate mission.
What the hell's the ultimate mission?
We busted into the country club at Shorewood. Inside, cash box that might have $4,000 in it.
It's supposed to be light as fuck.
You guys do realize I just got out of jail, right?
Come on, Ray. It'll take 5 minutes.
Come on, y'all. You owe us, guy.
I just got out of jail.
Just stay in my mom's car. Just need a watchdog.
You guys smoke too much of that shit.
Yo, it's not too much cocaine.
Well, you suck too much dick, you little cracked out Apu.
Your mom sucks too much dick, guy, and if I wanted a crack, she'd be the first bitch I'd turn to.
Ashamed of yourself trying to bury an unknown body?
Ashamed of what? For doing something humanly? For doing something you are supposed to do?
Dare say that again. Now go away.
Yes. I will go. And I will never enter such a temple where the humanity is lost.
Shut up and leave! Calling the cops.
I will leave.
And if anyone tries to stop me, there will be serious consequences.
My bulge.
Well, you're talking about your groin.
No, my dick.
Yo. We're talking about dicks up in here?
No, we are not.
No, Donna, I got this. Don't.
Bone quickly my ass. I don't sound like Barbara Streisand. Stupid Donna and stupid sexy ass lines.
Damn. Janice? When you get so bad?
When you get so creepy?
I can't believe I gotta say shucks. Nobody says shucks. This whole thing is so stupid.
Yeah, that is stupid. You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna say all my lines like they should be. Like a grown, educated woman would. And not some stupid, sassy teen. I don't care what Donald says.
Yeah, you tell him, girl. I'm gonna rap. He can't stop me. Cause I'm the man in these streets.
Mm-hmm. strength, brutality, outrageous power. Fear, weakness that I devour. I wreak havoc and terror in this world of callous. They call me beast, what I offer is crazy power and a power.
I don't know. It's that she's having second thoughts. She doesn't want to marry me anymore.
Ah, shucks, come on. In India, we have arranged marriage. At least here you can marry who you want to. So be happy.
Yeah, and you guys have been through so much. I'm more than sure that if I can overcome childhood obesity, you guys will be...
Cut. Now, Janice, I thought we talked about this. I need a little less Barbara Streisand and more on Kwee Kwee. The good old days.
But Donald, I told you I didn't want to say lines like that because they don't make...
What's up with this line, man? I can't say shucks. Nobody respects shucks. I got this dope hat I could wear.
We need hats in the sink?
I know you're good, buddy.
Okay.
But you're good, buddy. You're Donald, good, buddy.
Don't. Ugh. Can you believe him?
Oh, hell no.
He gets on my nerves. I've grown up. He still expects me to say these same-ass, stupid-ass, sassy-ass lines.
All right.
It's so stereotypical and demeaning.
All right. Man, I can't get no respect neither.